episode in this one. This is the first fantasy football episode of the 24-25 NFL season, and I am very excited. We are back in Collective Plays Fantasy League from last year, where we came in second place. We had a really good year, kind of fumbled in the championship, but that's alright. But we are going for, let's say, top three. Let's go for a top three this year. First place would be insane, but we just had our fantasy draft over the weekend, and the team is looking nice. I'm very excited to show you guys what we got this year. I've also got some cheese pizza I'll be working on today while we look at our look at over our new team. That's a great name, like a good neighbor. I love that. That's a good one. Tapes and CDs. I like that one a lot. That's a new one. Well, obviously, I mean, neighbor is a rookie, but before we do this, I did want to. I've never done like any sort of promo before, but I thought like maybe during the NFL season I could do like a betting series where we bet like, I'm not a gambler, but you know, maybe bet like $1 or $2 on games here and there. And I like the sleepers system because I don't understand like spreads or like money line or anything like that. They make it really easy. It's literally just, they'll have a line for a player just like this, and you just say over or under that line. So it's super easy, and it's great for me because I'm not like a big gambler like that, but I thought it'd be fun to add to the NFL content a little bit. I do have a referral code on here if anyone wants to use it. It is just LETSPLAYASMR. I'll leave that in the description down below. Shout out to anyone who wants to use that. If you use that, they'll match your first deposit up to $100. I will preface this by saying, if you're not like into gambling and this makes you get started, please don't. Just don't. But if you already are and you want some cool over under picks, this is a good spot to do it, and it just makes the games a little bit more fun. I very rarely bet like over like $5. That's, you know, it's not that serious to me, but if you're someone who's gonna bet a lot, just be careful, please. But yeah, let's go ahead and take a look at our squad here. Okay, let me grab some of this pizza as well. Able to get pretty late into it. Mark Henry, they're counting on Tony Pollard to be their lead guy, but as a Cowboys fan, I don't know if Pollard will be that, like, lead guy for them, so, and we'll see how that plays out, but might be a good pick. Sense. Singletary, Tajay, Cowboys defense went one pick before I was going to get him, which absolutely blows, but what do you know, Sofas is, he's a Cowboys fan, so I'll let it slide, but yeah, that was a bit of a bummer, not going to lie. Adonai Mitchell this late is kind of a steal, I think. See you all.